Welcome to another Krita and Digital Painting video. Today we are going to explore a creative effect we can achieve in Krita. We all love artistic brushstrokes. This kind of painting is very interesting because adds a lot of artistic feeling and handmade feeling. In fact, we already have impressive features in Krita. But where is the limit? If you want to know that, you know, let's go! This video is going to show you some ideas and personal opinions, so if I'm wrong with something, please explain me why and I will test it. We are always learning together. Let's use this brush called DA Oil 23 RGBA Blue Green. You can download the bundle using the link in the description below. This is a mini bundle of a complete resource pack called Digital Atelier. You can see what is this all about in the description below. This mini bundle has been designed to show people how to use RGBA brushes and their possibilities. The idea is to get variation in the same brush stroke. Step number one, the direction of brush stroke is important. As you can see, we have different values RGB in the brush tip when we use the brush from right to left, then left to right. This is produced because we are using the RGBA feature that handles the transparency differently than normal brushes. Also, we are using the small spacing. This is good because the overlapping will produce interesting movement feeling inside brush strokes. Step number two, the flow changes the look. As you can see here, flow can do a lot for this kind of brushes, because give us variation with the same brush. Opacity can be used to simulate volume technique. We are only at the beginning, so want to see how this is made? This will be useful not only for RGBA brushes only. Step number three, how we build the oil look. First of all, here you can see how the brush changed, adding first the masked brush to make cuts in the brush stroke. Then we add a pattern to simulate grain or canvas effect. Fast tip, giving more spacing to the masked brush, we achieve more cuts along the brush stroke. Step number four, how we make the brush. I know this seems complicated, but it's not. So let's see in six steps how to master this technique. We start with the nib brush without anything special. You can see on the right side the final effect produced in a brush stroke. Interesting? Let's go with it. Then we add the masked brush feature in linear burn mode. We can experiment a lot here as you will see later. And we use the outer brush with a squared brush tip option and a lot of spacing to see better what we are doing. Not too much interesting, but you can see the idea. It's useful to see or not parts in the brush stroke. Obviously, repetition visually is our first enemy to create oil organic feel. We activate the rotation in the masked brush using the fuzzy depth feature. Suddenly, we start to see organic behavior. Changing the brush tip to a triangular brush tip, we start to get some spikes. Nice! Now we have the idea. But we need complexity in the brush stroke, so we change the masked brush tip for something with more detail and variation. Okay, now we understand how to use this technique, so we change the brush tip again to see what kind of different effects can be achieved. Awesome! You have visual appealing in seconds. Step number five, because we can go even farther. Playing with these steps and more, we can get a wide range of effects. Imagine how many brushes you can produce with these resources. Nice! Step number six, erasing and adjustments. Erasing and pattern adjustments also provides more interesting results. We can play with contrast in the pattern and we get more dry or wet feeling. This could be even better with color smudge features. Not available for now, but I can wait, no problem. What else can we do? For example, activate the scatter feature in the masked brush and disable the Y axis. This produces more concrete effect. And remember, we are not using the effects in layers, so the brush is fast. But we can apply effects and the brush will have volume with bump effect. Okay, this is not exactly painting, but it's related with traditional media. We can use this technique for paper or canvas creation with pattern. Remember, we are only using the brush tip for all these concepts. So imagine the variation we can achieve with more brush tips. So very fast. First, we create an image from the texture template. Then we activate the view in the wrap mode and start to paint in the canvas. Create a filter mask, selecting the curves. Adjust the curves to your taste, and then, how cool is this? This method is really good because it's not destructive and perfectly seamless. Do you have more ideas for this? Share them in the comments and we'll learn together how to use the bundle or install the pack. We have the mini bundle ready to be used. So to install it, just go to Manage Resources and look for the file. Okay, very good. So now we want to go further with an example. You can download it with the link in the description. Now you can look how cool is this idea with a sample image. You have the layer filters and they have been used to adjust the brightness or hue or saturation. And now finally, the conclusions. Not everybody likes oil painting, but this is applicable for more techniques and gives you a better fundamentals for creating your own masked brushes, because you can apply this to usual RGB or SVG brush tips. And remember, you can interchange the brush tips to change easily the color too. If you create more colors, the possibilities increases. For now, RGBA brushes takes color from the color info in the brush tip. But would you like to use this with the freedom to choose color from advanced color palette or swatches? Let me know with a comment. Because we can convince a coder to do that. Thanks a lot for being watching this video. As usual, I think it's time to show some artwork to stimulate the creativity. These sketches are done with the last sketch bundle I did. You can get it for free. More info in this video. If you liked this video, thumbs up and share it in your social media. Help us to engage more people and create a stronger community that thinks about your needs and listens to you all the time. See you in the next video. Bye.